The launch will take place from the first launch pad of SDS Ishara, as we already told you. Present launch is the third and final developmental flight of the small satellite launch vehicle SSLV that is designed for low cost access to space for micro, mini and nano satellites. Feasibility to be assembled in this time and launched on demand, thereby necessitating only minimal launch infrastructure. The first developmental flight of SSLV D1 EOS-02 Azadi Sat mission in August 2022 had performed as predicted with respect to propulsion stages. However, due to an anomaly, the satellites were placed in an unstable elliptical orbit. The second developmental flight of SSLV D2 EOS-07 held in February 2023 was a textbook success. The completion of today's mission will herald the SSLV rocket into the operational phase for further launches.
Automatic launch sequence jari hai. Ab hum udaan se 12 minute 1 second ki duri par.
T minus 12 minutes.
एस एस एल वी की प्रथम उड़ान हमने 7 अगस्त 2022 को देखी थी, फिर 10 फरवरी 2023 को एस एस एल वी D2 EOS-07 का सफल प्रक्षेपण हमने देखा, और आज हम यहाँ एस एस एल वी के तृतीय प्रमोचन देखने जा रहे हैं। इस उड़ान के पश्चात एस एस एल वी की विकासशील उड़ानें खत्म होकर NSIL द्वारा प्रचालनशील उड़ानें प्रारंभ की जाएंगी। एसएसएलवी की मुख्य विशेषता यह है कि इसे कम लागत में तैयार किया जा सकता है और इसे पुनः तैयार करने में भी बहुत कम समय लगता है, और यह मांग के अनुसार कई उपग्रहों को समायोजित करने तथा प्रक्षेपण करने का क्षमता रखता है।
We are about 11 minutes from the launch, and as we wait, let me describe the normal flight events that the SSLV D3 EOS-08 mission will go through. Ignition of the first stage motor, SS1, marks the T0 for liftoff, which is scheduled at 9:17 hours. The thrust of SS1 will carry the rocket to an altitude of 93 kilometers within 124 seconds, that is close to 2 minutes. The second stage, SS2, ignites 300 milliseconds ahead of the separation of first stage. The launch vehicle is configured with vented interstage to abet the hot separation. 131 seconds into the flight time, closed loop guidance is initiated. Hereafter, based on the final destination, the rocket steers itself with correction in trajectory. At 158.7 seconds into the flight time, when the rocket would have reached 147 km altitude, the payload fairing will be separated. In the absence of dense atmosphere at that altitude, the aerodynamic shaping of rocket imparted by payload fairing is no longer essential. The second stage burns out at 239 seconds into flight. Its action time is 115 seconds. The launch vehicle coasts for the next 163 seconds. During this regime, there is no thrust development, but the launch vehicle is steered. At the expense of meager loss of relative velocity, the launch vehicle gains an altitude of 182.5 kilometers. The ignition of third stage, SS3, is scheduled 10 seconds after the SS2 separation. It burns for 109 seconds, during which there is remarkable increase in relative velocity of the launch vehicle. It increases from 3.2 kilometers per second to 7.2 kilometers per second, and in the post phase of 176.6 seconds follows the action of SS3 while the stage is with the ongoing launch vehicle. SS3 is separated 697.6 seconds into flight. Another 8.5 seconds later, the velocity trimming module plays a crucial role of adding or curtailing velocities as necessary to impart appropriate injection parameters to the primary satellite EOS-08. This is scheduled to take place approximately 13 minutes 29 seconds into flight. Injection of SRO Demosat at 476.23 km altitude marks the completion of the mission. In all, the mission is 15 minutes 44 seconds long.
इस यान में प्रथम चरण में एचटीपीवी पर आधारित ठोस नोदक वाला चरण है, जिसमें कुल 87 टन का ठोस नोदक है, जिसकी मदद से वह 2496 किलो न्यूटन का प्रणोद उत्पन्न कर यान को 94 सेकेंड में 93 किलोमीटर की ऊंचाई प्रदान करेगा। द्वितीय चरण में ठोस नोदक है फिर से, और इस चरण में कुल 7.7 टन का ठोस नोदक है। इसके साथ वह 234 किलो न्यूटन का प्रणोद उत्पन्न करेगा। यह चरण 116 सेकेंड तक प्रज्वलित रहकर यान से पृथक कर दिया जाएगा। अब आप सभी दर्शकों के सामने है एक कर्टेन रेजर वीडियो SSLV D3 का।
फुल प्राइम चेन एक्चुएशन इन प्रोग्रेस।
ओवर द इयर्स देयर हैज बीन अ सिग्निफिकेंट ग्लोबल शिफ्ट इन डिमांड फॉर स्मॉल सैटेलाइट लॉन्चेस। There is a growing need for a constellation of Earth observation and communication satellites at a lower cost. Small satellites have the potential to transform society by bringing the benefits of space technology to even the remotest of places. The numerous advantages of small satellites will make them a game changer in the space industry. To cater to this need, ISRO has developed a quick turnaround launch vehicle called the Small Satellite Launch Vehicle SSLV to launch single or multiple nano, micro and mini satellites up to 500 kilograms to the planar low earth orbit. SSLV is a three-stage vehicle with all solid propulsion stages and liquid propulsion based velocity trimming module as terminal stage. It is 2 meters in diameter and a height of 34 meters with liftoff mass of 120 tons. The third mission of SSLV D3 is set to launch with EOS-08 as the primary satellite, developed by ISRO, and SR-0 Demosat as a co-passenger satellite developed by Space Kids India. The satellites will be positioned in a 475-kilometer circular orbit. The primary satellite, EOS-08, is a microsatellite built on an IMS-1 bus platform, and the mass of the satellite is around 175 kilograms. The primary objectives of the EOS-8 satellite are to create payload instruments compatible with the microsatellite bus, and to incorporate new satellite-related mainframe technologies required for future micro-operational satellites. The satellite is equipped with three payloads: the Earth Observation Infrared Payload, EOIR, and the Global Navigation Satellite System Reflectometry Payload, GNSSR, and Silicon Carbide Ultraviolet Dosimeter. The data from the satellite will be used for disaster monitoring, fire detection, volcanic activity observation, industrial and power plant disaster monitoring, cryosphere studies over the Himalayan region, and flood detection. The silicon carbide ultraviolet dosimeter is designed to monitor the UV irradiance at the viewport of the crew module in the Gaganyaan mission. The mission life of the satellite is expected to be 1 year. SSLV is poised to revolutionize the global space commercial market, catering to the launch of small, mini, micro and nano satellites. And it allows the launch of multiple satellites into multiple orbits with minimal infrastructure requirements. This accomplishment will undoubtedly bolster the Indian space ecosystem on the global stage.
जी हाँ, अभी आपने देखा संक्षिप्त विवरण SSLV D3 EOS-8 मिशन का। इस मिशन का मुख्य उद्देश्य एक बार फिर दोहरा देते हैं, SSLV प्रमोचन यान की विश्वसनीयता एक बार और सिद्ध की जाएगी इस प्रमोचन द्वारा। माइक्रो सैटेलाइट बस के साथ संगत निर्भर उपकरणों का विकास तथा उनका तकनीकी प्रदर्शन करना इसका मुख्य उद्देश्य है। भावी प्रचालनशील उपग्रहों के लिए आवश्यक नई तकनीकों का प्रदर्शन करना, जिसमें एकीकृत एवियोनिक पैकेज, एम्बेडेड पीसीबी व बैटरी के साथ संरचनात्मक पैनल, लचीले सौर पैनल और ड्यूअल जिम्बल एंटीना जैसी नई प्रौद्योगिकियों को माइक्रोसैट में समायोजित करना भी शामिल है। अब हम उड़ान से 2 मिनट 40 सेकंड की दूरी पर।
The year 2024 began as the New Year's Day dawned with the successful launch of PSLV C-58 Exposat mission. Aditya L-1 spacecraft, the maiden mission of ISRO to observe Sun, has been successfully placed in the designated three-dimensional halo.